Get the hell out!
I didn't have to get back to the office.
Thank you.
place looks all right. Mind if I come in?
Okay, but if anyone asks, you had an invitation.
Clemenza here. That you? Meet Tom at the compound or he'll have my ass. And then I'll have yours.
Why don't we just whack this guy right now?
How can I help you?
If your club's gonna succeed, you're gonna need some protection.
This friendship is worth every penny.
Looking at me?
Thank God someone finally took down that fucking racket.
Got some fresh snapper, pal.
This town is rough. You could use some protection, right?
Never. You don't frighten me. What'll it take? What'll it take?
Pay up, or you'll be sleeping with the fishes.
You leave me no choice. I'll pay.
Buongiorno, paisano.
What are you gonna do? Stop me?
What the? Oh, I'm sorry.
Corleones and I have need of your services again. What do you say?
I'll do what the family asks. Anything.
We believe the Stracis are getting ready to bomb us out of business. Leon Grossi is supposed to be the guy planning things. Put him down.
Thank you. What you want, pal?
I love your food, but this town just ain't safe. Let me offer you my services.
Forget it. The cops will hunt you down first.
You think this restaurant is worth your life? Pay.
All right, I'll pay.
I'll tell the chef you're here.
You should focus on running a restaurant. Let me focus on safety. Capisce?
Sure. What else can I do but pay?
Who wants some?
The Corleones are looking to share in the action. What's that worth to you?
You're a man of respect. I like that. It would be my honor to work with the Corleones.
You got balls hanging out here. Look at that. You're a two-bit punk.
Get out of the fucking car!
You bastard! Please, don't kill me.
I'm gonna make you wish you were never born. I'll make you a cake with your fingers baked in it.
Take that.
Come on, little piggy, come on.
We've got a deal, right? I'll pay the Corleones each week. I promise!
Do you always do what the Don tells you?
You good little boy.
Watch that smell.
This is a tough town. Lots of trouble around here. I can keep you safe. Got it?
Why should I pay you anything? I'll do whatever you say.
You'll get something worse than a hangover if you don't pay me what I want.
Looks like I don't have much choice. I'll pay.
Yeah, I've been waiting for this.
Fucking dead!
Don't mess with me if you know what's good for you.
You are here to protect
us. Who wants some?
Ain't you had one too many already?
You get a lot of drunks causing trouble? I can make problems go away.
Why should I pay you anything?
You two, good friends?
What'll it take to make you stop?
How about some target practice?
Do whatever you say.
You'll get something worse than a hangover if you don't pay me what I want.
You'll get my payments every week.
Got something you might like. I think you're gonna like this.
Nah, I don't think so.
You're looking well, my friend. Are you interested in another job?
I'm loyal to the family. What do they need?
I want Oscar Zeffirelli to suffer. For personal reasons. Don't kill him straight away. But bleed him out, like a pig. He tried to prove he could get to me by beating my sister.
look half dead. Need some help?
Don't worry. Most of my patients are still alive.
If you start to ache later, just come back, all right?
Remember, you didn't see any of this.
I didn't see!
Looks like you need an eye-opener.
You got a nice bar here. I can keep it safe for a small fee.
Buzz off. I don't need your protection.
I can't take this.
Come on. Want to see your bar smashed to pieces?
I'll pay. I have no choice.
Oh.
whatever.
This guy's real scum.
It will be constantly burning and...
Somebody's got a death wish. This guy really bugs me.
The Don has a business proposition for you. He's buying you out, Kavish.
I'll take it. But don't go sampling the merchandise, know what I mean? You want a drink or what?
You got a nice bar here. I can keep it safe for a small fee.
Buzz off. I don't need your protection.
I want this bar to be run for the Corleones, see?
No need to get rough. I'm in.
Thank you.
You should talk to Tom.
Glad you could make it. Got some business with our friend Waltz out in Hollywood. Could use the company. If Mr. Waltz listens to reason, I should be able to get him to see things our way. Now, if not, I'll try to give you a signal. Rocco knows what to do.
You don't understand. Johnny Fontaine never gets that movie. And I'm gonna run him out of the business. And let me tell you why. She was beautiful. She was young. She was innocent. She was the greatest piece of ass I ever had, and I've had them all over the world. She threw it all away to make me look ridiculous. Now you get the hell out of here. And if that Goomba tries any rough stuff, you tell him I ain't no band leader. Yeah. I heard that story.
Thank you for dinner and a very pleasant evening. If your car could take me to the airport, Mr. Corleone is a man who insists on hearing bad news immediately.
Come on, let's get to the stables. We just gotta find a way around the house. Come on, follow me. There's this horse. Cost Waltz mint, and he's more attached to it than he is to his own prick.
So I says to the guy, big mistake.
And what did he do?
What do you think? He took off running.
Just like that.
We need to get past the guards. Quietly. This way. Come on. Hey, through here. Find a store that cartoons. Not this one. Go out front and keep an eye peeled. It's gonna get noisy in here. Let's find that bedroom. You lead the way.
I'm gonna kick your ass.
blood all over the place. This thing's heavy.
I love the way you do windows. What are you doing later tonight?
I'm busy. I have things to do.
Back in a minute.
Tom couldn't wait, but he said you should meet up with him in Midtown.